Only if a nigga knew, like, yo, it's amazing what 365 days can do for you. This time last year, nigga, that was like, talking about cutting budgets and shit. And I dropped the biggest record of my career. Yeah. Nigga, being the partner with Jay-Z. Shout out to Tata, what's up? Gotta pick them wisely. Gotta choose them carefully. Got niggas I know that would dirt for me. Got bitches I know that don't care for me. So went on tour with your favorite rap and declined. Why? I'm trying to break CMG. So fuck that, I'm doing mine. They see them now, see them A4 spend the last street. Call me back. So they miss that old guy, that old jeans, old Boosie, that was real rap. In New York with three bangers, did Jimmy Fallon with Megan Trainor. I guess success won't taint them. Guess the money can't change them.